is incredible. India is splendid. India is mesmerizing. Which traveler on the planet would not like to explore the physically and geographically divergent nation, offering an exciting concoction of mountains, deserts, beaches, temples, forts, and monuments? More so, if I am a travel blogger, I would like to share the travel stories with my community spread world over. Every state has many well-diversified tourist destinations offering toppings of mouth-watering recipes, gentle people, knowledgeable guides, value for money, stay options and interesting travel options. In India, you can enjoy utmost luxury owing to the 5-star and 7-star properties, resorts, etc. and equally value for money homestays for backpackers. India is the only state where country where every state has different from the other. Can you or I ask for more? I am sure there would be no traveler on this planet who would not like to visit incredible India. There would be no better way to enjoy the beauty, the splendor and magnificence of our culturally diverse land than riding the truly luxury trains. India offers well-diversified geographical locations, mesmerizing tourists from all over the world, like monolithic mountains of the Himalayas to the golden sands of the Thar deserts, and from the snow-capped mountains to pristine sand beaches. The various historical and archaeological sites are simply marvelous, and many have been recognized as World Heritage Sites by UNESCO, topping of food, culture, colors and people. Truly incredible India.